In this video, I'll share highlights from a solo bike rafting trip to West Virginia.